Why do I get sore feet when I walk on the beach? That's a question we hear quite often. And this time of year, as the weather warms up, we're seeing a lot more people who are getting out there and they love to feel, you know, the feel of the cool water on their feet and the sand between their toes. Now, sore feet after walking on the beach is probably because you're not used to doing that activity. We've developed over the last few hundred years the habit of walking around on hard, flat surfaces. So the floors in our homes and our workplaces, footpaths, roadways, they're all hard, flat surfaces. Your feet have 26 bones, 33 joints, and all the attaching ligaments, tendons, and muscles, and that's over 100 of them. Now, these things are not used to the kind of stress and stretching that you have when you walk on a soft, flexible surface. So walking on soft sand is quite unstable, and that's the reason these muscles get under strain and you start to feel some discomfort when you're walking on the beach. So, a couple of tips. Really, the first thing is to gradually get used to walking on soft sand while walk on the harder sand to start with. You might want to wear your shoes for, say, half your walk and then take them off for the second half of the walk. The other thing you could be doing is exercises to strengthen and stretch the small muscles in your feet. And these are stretches that you can do at home and we can show you how to do. Anyway, you can still get out there and enjoy the beach and enjoy the feeling of the sand between your toes. But if you're getting any soreness, it's because of the structures being overstretched on the soft sand and you're not used to that activity. It will get better the more you do it. Okay, enjoy the beach.